And like Williams, it might be a free ball.